I think it's the idea that from our panel, you had people who were from all walks of life, from all different places and different day jobs, and they are all united on this one cause and have recognized that it is so damaging and that everyone's story needs to be heard. Everyone has a story, and it needs to be recognized. And so for someone who's going into this field, it's important for me to remember that you are serving real people who have stories, and it's important to always, always work for them.